Shock and grief are spreading in southern Russia after a Dubai airliner with 62 people aboard crashed while trying to land in strong winds, killing everyone on board. Most of the 55 passengers were Russian, and the victims included 4 children. Relatives gathered at the airport a short distance from the crash site as the enormity of the loss settled in. It's hard, painful. I feel pain for the children, this man said. It's horrible. It's very horrible. The powerful explosion pulverized the plane, but investigators at the scene quickly found both flight recorders. The cause of the crash wasn't immediately known, but officials and experts are pointing to a sudden gust of wind as a possible explanation. Closed-circuit television near the crash site shows the plane hurtling toward the ground and then exploding into a huge fireball on impact. Fly Dubai's CEO says the pilots were both experienced and didn't issue any distress call.
Everyone in our company is in deep shock, and our hearts go out to all loved ones of those involved.
He also said the plane, a Boeing 737-800, was only 5 years old and underwent a detailed maintenance inspection in January. Officials say Fly Dubai, a budget carrier, has a good safety record. The crash was the company's first since it launched in 2008. Ned Barker, The Associated Press.